second week of the NFL features the season's first full 16-game slate and one of the highest over-unders. We'll see 56 points for Patriots versus Saints. The Seahawks and Raiders are both favored by double digits, and the Falcons are favored by 2.5 points against the Packers on Sunday Night Football. Plenty of lines have already begun to move as average Joes and wise guys alike place their wagers. With so many eye-popping games and numerous NFL odds changing, y'all want to know what the sharps are picking. They're the guys who make their living betting sports. Ignoring them means throwing away your money and banking on luck. Sportsline tapped into its Vegas sources to see who the pros are on, and what they found out was shocking. They're all over the Bills, who are 7 or 7.5-point underdogs at the Panthers. Despite throwing two TDs in an easy win, Panthers QB Cam Newton was rusty in Week 1. He had just 14 completions against the 49ers, and professional bettors in Vegas noticed. At Nevada's largest bookmaker, William Hill, they went all in on the Bills. Remember, the Bills barely got by the Jets last Sunday. Another surprise: pros are all over the Buccaneers, who host the Bears on Sunday. Chicago looked impressive defensively against the Falcons, a game in which Bears RB Tarik Cohen broke out with over 100 total yards and a score. We're fairly certain that more professionals will enter that equation and grab a bunch of Chicago 7, much like they did late last week, bookmaker odds consultant Scott Cooley told Sportsline. Who else are the pros pounding? Visit Sportsline to see which NFL team's Vegas pros are hammering this weekend, and also see which side of Packers Falcons is getting all the action, all from pros who make their money on pro football.